Where are my Gutenberg people at? I know you all love many of Gutenberg's revolutionary features, but it can lack some facets of modern web design. That's why we're bringing you a family of more than 35 custom blocks and ready-made templates to take your website to the next level in today's product showcase. Hey Sumolings, it's Vanessa here with AppSumo, and today I cannot wait to tell you about Qubely, a feature-rich and highly functional Gutenberg toolkit for all types of WordPress websites. Qubely's blocks offer up an incredible amount of control over your site's visuals, interactive elements, and dynamic functionalities. But before we show it off, you guys know the drill. Make sure you are subscribed to AppSumo's YouTube channel and give this video a like so that builders like you can find our deals. Alrighty, let's dive in. Once you've installed the Qubely plugin, you'll see a blue import layout button up at the top of your Gutenberg editor. This is where you'll find the bulk of Qubely's ready-made sections and starter packs. First, let's check out the starter packs. These are complete website templates created using Qubely blocks, so you don't need to create your website from scratch. Search through more than 25 layout options until you find the one that's perfect for you. Adding it to your website is as easy as hitting import. Of course, these layouts are fully customizable in your Gutenberg editor, but I want to show you this one in action. Check it out. You'll see that the layouts are sleek, interactive, and sure to attract your viewers. Now, for the commitment phobes out there, Qubely also features ready-made sections if you don't want to use a full layout. There's a huge variety of sections, including form builders, post carousels, pricing lists, and much, much more. Let's add a testimonial to our website. Again, it's as easy as a click, and you can make edits to your heart's desire simply by clicking on the section you want to change up. Okay, next up, we've got Qubely's blocks. Hit the plus sign up here to add a Qubely content block and hover over any of the options to check out a preview. Let's take a closer look at a countdown clock. It's another one-click add, and you will notice the block settings on the right-hand side. Let's take a closer look at these settings. On the Layout tab, you will get access to block-specific ready designs, which are pre-designed blocks so you don't have to worry about customizing anything. It's all ready to go. You can also keep scrolling to see which ready-made sections feature the block you're using. Or you can style the block yourself. Take your eye for design to the Style tab, where you will be able to change the entire look and feel of the block from the radius to text effects. You can also head over to the last tab for animations, interactions, and advanced CSS. The possibilities to customize are endless. Last up, we're going to check out the global settings. There are a few presets already available within Qubely that feature a variety of color palettes and fonts. And of course, you can create your own. Your preset can match your brand's colors and font, and it's as easy as hitting activate to apply it to your existing blocks. Gutenberg lovers, this is one deal that you do not want to miss. Create a website that comes alive with animations and interactions thanks to Qubely. Just float in the air. Yep. Where are my Guten people at? It's not Guten, it's Gutenberg. And I was way too excited. Qubely. I pressed go and nothing happened. It's a teleprompter, not me.